So come on then, let's go straight away. Yeah, get spiders to deal with here. This is a bit rat. I want to go. Yeah. Oops. Forgot about that. The red ones explode. God, did you not even get anything for them? Still, oh yeah. Fucking hell, this is crap. Fucking Jesus. I forgot the run back. How do I get back? I've actually forgot how to get back to the other side. Shit. This way. Fucking hell, this is a fucking appalling run back. I've got to run past two of those. That loses me some life straight away. Bring me out. This side. This next. I forgot how to get through. Ah. Fucking hell! Right, so we have to run through. If I ignore that, ignore the... Shitty run. That's nothing as well, is it? That's not helped. Couldn't they leave the fucking doors open though? So... Almost out of them now. So this area is fucking horrible. Absolutely fucking horrendous. Oh god, I'm not looking forward to this. Can't remember the way back now, I think, which is good. So you get ganked all over the place here. So slower on that web, I didn't realise that. God, this is horrible. This is horrible. I had horrendous problems with this one last time. Dropping off ledges and all sorts. What was it called? Good boss from back there, they didn't help for that. But you have to be a bit careful with that because... if you want all the items here, you have to do drops onto other bits and then you're attacked by where the bits are. You can drop onto that. This is where I was before, I think it is, isn't it? There's loads of them, you can't see them. but you get ganked by an absolute ton of them soon. That bit in the middle there with that one, you just get attacked relentlessly with that one. So this is a bit of dawn. Just dropped down there and couldn't get on there. Oof. I already know you get attacked by loads of things up there. Well, I'm gonna stop being a chicken and go for it, I guess. How do you get to that one? There's a cat there. Oh, that's near the bottom, isn't it? Right. Being a genuine arachnophobe, this area was just the worst. I know, I've near finished either. There's a load of them down the bottom there. As soon as I drop onto this, we're going to find that out. Oh, I drag a few out, good. The thing about this boss fight that I really hate is that there's absolutely bloody... Don't really want them dropping down on my head. One there. One there. Still get a hit on you. That's what I hate. They always seem to get a little hit. Two up there. See what I mean? They're fucking horrendous, these things are. Just used the wrong one. Took me ages to learn the run back to avoid these. As a pyro, these were just horrendous because I didn't want to waste all my pyromancies before I went in. Look at that. 1, 2, 3. I get them to draw. I think I've got everything, have I? There's another spider in there, I know that. When I lose to the boss, and I'm pretty sure I will, because I've got to do all this again. This is the run back. Now, I don't remember it in full. Except the one. There is one more and then I'm certain there. Let's just check the corners. So there's one more that just is irritating as fuck. There might be two more actually. So he normally gets you just as you're running into the boss fight now. I'm not 100% sure whether I can do this boss fight or not. Mainly because I'm surprised at just how much damage the little spiders are doing. And I can't remember what to do in it as well. But let's give it a go. I wish I could remember what to do. Might take a while, this one. There's little spiders here, aren't they? Just a little bit in the arse. Stop trying to deface me. Put it wrong already. God. I can't get this right. Fucking hell, that little spider fucking stung me! Oh shit. shit, I'm in the right place here, aren't I? I've got to deal with these fucking motherfuckers then. Oh, thank fuck. So bad, it took me a little while to remember what to fucking do. Where did you come from? Annoying the fact that you have to still beat these after. Oh, he's come from in there, hasn't he? Or has he? Was he the one that chased me from in there? Oh well, at least I did it first time. I was really anxious not to lose that fight, so I didn't take I probably ran away a bit more than I should have done. But I didn't want to have to run all that way down again. That's all four great souls, I think. I don't know what this is. No idea what that is. Souls, I don't try anything to find out either. Now, there is a tough fight here as well. Two Esters, oh god, this might not be the best idea. Not this guy, but... So, we can kill him pretty easily and get a Fragrant Branch of Yore, Brightstone Key. But in here... God, I'm dreading this because I've not got a bonfire. They could give you a fucking bonfire first, couldn't they? But this is the suit of armour and this guy really fucking whipped my arse last time. Armor, one of the best armors in the game. Now, the reason that was odd last time was because I was playing as a pyromancer and I used all my pyromancers on the spider, trying to do a combustion. I'm not even sure if it worked, but I lost everything. Now this is going to explode. I hope I don't fucking die here. What? So I've got everything that I wanted. I thought this exploded. I've done something wrong. I've done something wrong. There's another boss, an optional boss at the end of the game. You see him occasionally. He's got a storyline to him. Well, that was alright.
You are blessed, bearer of the curse.
make my strength up to 45. I'm not fancying it there. I wanted it 50. I can use the great emblem. Something's going to be better than two of these things. I need another 5,000. I think that's quite so easy, to be honest. 1. Okay, we'll end it there. We got loss, and when I come back, I'm not sure which area is next. I think we have to I think I've opened the another altar for souls that allow you to open the Drenlic Castle route. We'll see. Thanks for watching. See you next time.